as I've pointed out, there are things in here which are true. So this point about lies simply doesn't add up. However, I want to ask you this. According to Glenn Simpson's testimony, Christopher Steele, who was the man, the former British intelligence officer who authored the dossier, as you know, he was, quote, very concerned about whether this represented a national security threat. He said he thought we were obligated to tell someone in government, in our government, about this information. He thought from his perspective there was an issue, a security issue, about whether a presidential candidate was being blackmailed. And then they asked Mr. Simpson if anyone gave Steele approval to go to the FBI, if he even asked for it. Simpson said no. He went to the FBI, Steele did, out of obligation. Are you simply shooting the messenger because you don't like the message?
Absolutely not true, Aaron. These are people who, by virtue of your last question, are willing to work with and for anyone who will pay them. If conservatives will pay them, they'll work for them. If liberals will pay them, they'll work for them.
But it doesn't mean that what they find is untrue. The best opposition research is research where you find something true
that
can be used to unravel someone. I just pointed out there are multiple things in the dossier which have been proven to be true.
No, you pointed out the fact that you believe that CNN has been able to verify this information. That doesn't mean it's true. That just means you think that CNN has verified it. There's no independent verification of these documents. And by the way, if there was, James Comey would have said so. James Comey said it was unverified.
First of all, yes, conversations between foreign nationals did happen. However, Let me just give you this one.
The point I made,
in this testimony, Simpson points out the dossier alleged members of the Trump campaign were eager to get information from Russia. That is true. It is true, not because of anybody's reporting on the dossier. It is true, Congressman, because of the email we have from Donald Trump Jr. in which he said, if it's what you say, I love it. Referring to getting dirt on Hillary Clinton. That was an email from someone who said they had dirt from the Russian government about Hillary
Clinton.
Aaron,
are you really maintaining that that is evidence of collusion?
Just
someone saying if there's bad information about Hillary Clinton, I love it?
Absolutely not true. The dossier's allegation that members of the Trump campaign were eager to get information from Russia.
But no evidence of collusion.
But
again, the claim is collusion.
I didn't bring that word
up.
We're talking about whether some things in the dossier are true, because if some are true, all of them deserve to be looked into and verified whether they are true or false.
That's an absurd claim. That's like saying if somebody got the names right in the dossier or locations or times, that somehow the verification of a single fact in the dossier
somehow informs on the rest of it. So just because some things are true in it, you think we should dismiss everything else as lies. That's your stance.
No, what I'm saying is we need to know the truth, and we need to determine where the facts lead.
Well, on that we agree. We need to know the truth, so we should know what's true within it.
Yeah, but this hasn't helped us in that regard. We are 1 year after the publication of the Fusion GPS dossier today, and all we know truly about it, all we